Oh my gosh, he comes in a matte black container.
I have to tell you, this video actually has two giveaways in it. I actually got a pair on, I was impatient so bad. And at the end of the week, we have the biggest giveaway we've ever done. I can't believe what we're giving away. Every time I think about it, I get so excited, I almost can't stand it.
Picture it, Sunday afternoon, perfect weather outside, blanket, fire going, book open, coffee.
What a fun perfect gift.
Perfect gift.
Right? Well, hello and welcome to the House of Valentina and welcome to our week-long gift guide and giveaway week. I am having so much fun. It probably doesn't have anything to do with the fact that we are chain drinking coffee.
We're doing a new cup every single video.
Yes, we're sharing our favorite cups and our favorite sweaters as we go along. But we are having a total blast getting to share with you our favorite gift items that we would love to receive ourselves. These are things that we will definitely be giving to our family, friends, and neighbors this year. I know our neighbors are like, us too?
Exactly. Everyone qualifies.
Absolutely. Absolutely. These are items that we have used throughout the year, things that we have purchased ourselves that we just absolutely love, and we know that you're going to love them too. So they are tried and true. And today in particular, because we get to talk about the gifts for her. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I cannot wait to share these things with you. We've kept it affordable as we go, but there are also some really luxurious finds in here that I think are going to absolutely blow your mind.
Enough, we're doing giveaways every single day. So at the end of this video, we're gonna tell you what we're giving away and then you can register to get it. So it's a lot of great stuff coming up. Make sure you hit subscribe, make sure you give us a thumbs up and let us know down in the comments which of these items are on your wish list. Whether it's Christmas or a Tuesday, doesn't matter.
Absolutely. You might even have a birthday coming up and these are perfect gift items for that. So without further ado, let's take a sip of this coffee and jump in because I can't wait to share these with you. They're amazing. You guys are gonna love them. If you've watched the first video that we put out, you will know that I love to give a gift. If possible, I like to put a couple things with it because I just love when it feels so thoughtful and you've kind of grouped things and you've given somebody this sort of cozy moment, something that just feels like all the details were thought out for that moment. So I went to order a couple scarves. I love beautiful scarves and I wanted something that was still gonna be affordable. So I went to one of my favorite shops and that is Mango and they had so many beautiful options I couldn't stop. So I'm gonna give you two options. I think either one of these is utterly breathtaking. I know there's lots of women in my own life who would absolutely love this plaid with the little fringe on it. Isn't that so beautiful? It definitely has that sort of Burberry vibe.
Yeah.
But it's a lot more affordable. So if you have somebody that you're not necessarily gonna be spending $350 on, this one is actually cashmere.
And
it's
Are you serious?
Yes, cashmere, and yet it's still affordable. But Mango puts out so many gorgeous items, and I love it. The other option that I got is this wool blend that is also just utterly, utterly gorgeous. The quality on these is just, it's just insane, isn't it? Isn't that just so beautiful?
That's really pretty.
Look at the detail work on that. Isn't that just amazing? So, two scarf options, and if you have a little bit more money to spend, I think a year of Zen. This is something that I actually bought it for myself because I thought that it would be really cool sitting out on the coffee table for styling up spaces. And I love the fact that the cover is just so pretty. Well, then it turns out that our daughter started to look at it and I started to look at it. And each day has a prompt that you can write in the journal. And I just think that this is just the kind of gift that most of us would just love to get. And you don't have to be a her, you could be a him or whatever,
yeah.
To be able to enjoy the scarves and the book. So that's kind of most of this stuff is you can all enjoy it.
I just love this gift because it's really, it is a way to like pamper yourself. Yeah. You're like, oh, I just want to like be warm
and
cozy.
And with my scarf.
Do some journaling, get zen, which is something we could all use.
Have a cup of coffee. Yeah, after the year that we've had, we all need some zen. So I thought that this was really fun.
Yeah. This is an amazing gift. If you weren't showing this on camera right now, I would totally steal this idea and you would get this for Christmas.
Well, I have to tell you, I ordered the box a little while ago, so if you're interested in the jewelry box, I know this is a jewelry box lurking in here, and some very affordable jewelry items. So I ordered this a little while ago, so if you're interested in this, you need to order it right away because it did take a little bit of time. I don't know if they can tell.
I don't know if you can see, but
it's inside is actually places to put your jewelry. So I think it's really nice to have something like this. I was hoping they could see it better if I put something in there. So you can see where I can put rings, and there's little spaces for earrings. This is from CB2, and I loved just that cool porcelain. It's funny, it almost feels, I know, it's the texture. I was like, wow, it feels like...
It almost has a gunmetal feel to it.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. It really is so cool. Oops. And then inside, you've got plenty of spaces to be able to put all of your jewelry.
Oh my gosh, so, I would love to give this to you and then make my goal to be to fill it. Like, wouldn't that be fun?
I would be okay with that.
Like, you start this at
like
Christmas,
that goal.
And then you make the goal the rest of the year to fill it up.
Well, I love that. If you want to do that, I think Mango is a great place to start. Just like the scarves, they sell some of the prettiest jewelry. I've actually got a pair on. I was impatient. I'm so bad. Oh, yeah, I had ordered several because I wasn't sure if I was going to like them. I tend to over-order and then send things back. Well, as it turns out, I loved all of it. I have been so impressed with these earrings, totally blown away. These are 24 karat gold plated, and I just am obsessed right now with that sort of rope detail. It's so like 80s, 90s, and I love it. I absolutely love it. So you could do earrings, or they had the chain necklace, which is so beautiful. This is so in right now, and if you buy the real one, it's gonna cost you a small fortune. This is super affordable and very chic. And so if you have somebody in your life that loves to play with trends and have something that's of the moment,
it's a very affordable way to do it.
It is, and I think that this is lasting as well. This
I'm
is
blown
something
away.
That they'll really enjoy.
I can't get over this box. Like, I'm blown away.
I know, and I love the jewelry, so yeah, we make quite the pair. I made a couple discoveries this year, and I cannot help but share these. First of all, we've got a little makeup set that I think is perfect for anyone who just loves to play with makeup. I have so much fun playing with makeup. It's just, it's for my own pleasure. I just enjoy it. I love playing with different colors. It's just, it's an artistic, creative outlet for me, and I love it. So I'm always, we've talked about one day I should just have like a separate channel for fashion and beauty.
Yes.
Because this is sort of like a secret interest that I don't talk about as much on this YouTube channel because we're home focused, but I have tested out so many different eyeshadows and brushes and different things. And the Natasha Denona, her palettes are incredible. They are absolutely incredible. I cannot believe the formula is so creamy that it lasts all day long. The colors are literally what I'm looking for. Well, she has this adorable little palette that is perfect for travel because I bought the really, really big one and I've been using that, I mean, almost exclusively.
Wow.
For months. Yeah, it's either that or some of the Chanel ones. You know what I did? I combined those two passions. I have both on today. I have a Chanel and the Natasha Denona eyeshadows on.
That's cool.
I love it. I showed it in the Friday with V. They have an exclusive limited edition. I know.
I
know.
It was beautiful.
It's beautiful. So that's what I've been enjoying for our little holiday look. And so there's a couple items that you could order. So you could definitely do the little palette. The other thing that I think is amazing is that Sephora does these incredible brushes, but they're very affordable. So I think that a lot of times if you're just getting into makeup, it can be a little bit intimidating. So having a simple little eyeshadow set and some great brushes is a perfect place to start. The charcoal in these is supposed to be really good for your skin and, of course, they're black. I love to have pretty brushes to enjoy this whole experience. And so I think that something like this would be amazing to give and to get. And I would be delighted if somebody gave that to me. The French, they say that you're supposed to find your fragrance before you're 30 and never cheat on it again. Well, the fragrance that I found when I was younger was sold out. They stopped making it. So I've been on a hunt.
What did the French say about that?
I know. I'm like, well, what? That was French perfume. So I've been on the hunt for a perfume that I just absolutely love. And I came across what is very conveniently called Nomad. I know they named it for me. Thank you very much. And their holiday gift set is, it's limited edition. So if you want it, you gotta go get it really, really fast. We will leave links for everything that we're showing down in the description, and you can also download the PDF, which is clickable, and you can just go straight through and get everything. But this comes with the perfume, it comes with the travel size and the lotion, so I'm hoping one of these ends up under the tree for me as well. I absolutely love designer bags. I love the quality. I love that you can buy something that will last you for, I mean, some bags that I've had for like 10 years at least. I love designer bags, but you don't always have the money to be able to buy someone a designer bag, especially at the holidays. If you do, I'll leave a link for a couple of my favorites down below. But if you're looking for something that's really affordable, I have noticed that H&M has come out with a couple designs that will literally blow your mind. I cannot believe that these are not designer. They did such a good job. These definitely have Bottega vibes, which you're like, what's Bottega? I know, I can see it all over your face. You're like, what?
It's Bottega.
These bags are amazing. They come in several colors and several designs, and I love them. I was kind of blown away because they have this tiny little size, which is perfect if you just want to throw your phone in there, a little wallet, a hand sanitizer. I a lot of times will have something like this in my bag because if I'm going to run to the grocery store, I'll just grab this and not even take everything with me. Now, if you want something that's a little bit bigger, look at that cool quilting design on there. Isn't that just beautiful? They each come with a shoulder strap, but I think that the way to carry these, the way that all the cool girls are doing it, you know, in Europe, which I know I'm not one of them, but a girl can dream, right? I think carrying it under your arm like this is the way that all the girls are doing it this season. And I mean, I just think it's fun that you could give a gift to somebody that they would just really enjoy and just feel like if they love to follow the trends, then this is something that is definitely of the moment. Then you also have the soft-sided quilted bag with the big chain, and you can still carry it just like that underneath your arm. And this is what, I know, I'm like, it's just so fun. You feel kind of cool and kind of chic for just a minute. And I just love that a bag can do that for you. And these are all super affordable. They've got the pockets inside and the little zipper area, and I love these. If somebody gave that to me under the tree, I would be utterly delighted.
It's a great purse.
I really love these. The quality is fantastic and the design is just so fun.
But this next one, I cannot believe you got out of Landon's hands.
I know. Our youngest saw this and he did not want to put it down. So
no.
We might have to put this under the tree for him because he loved it so much.
He got everything from you, including his love of blankets.
Yes.
And this one is absolutely amazing.
Yeah, so this is from Target, you guys.
Are you serious?
Super affordable. Yes, it's from the Studio McGee collection, and it is a boucle material, so it's like a teddy bear, and it's so satisfying to touch. And look at him.
What are those things the girls
the little mufflers?
Yeah.
Yes. So, like I said, I love to give gifts that kind of go together. The authentic home and that cozy blanket together is just like a moment.
It really is.
Just give me a cup of coffee, this book, and that blanket, and I will sail away into happiness. This book is, it's like, is there a word beyond breathtaking that could possibly describe something that just, it's just like you just, I flip through the pages in utter awe in this book.
It's beautiful.
I'm just blown away. I couldn't put it down. We've talked about that rustic luxury idea.
Yeah.
And if you have someone in your life that loves that idea, maybe they live in the city, but they love the countryside or maybe the mountains or someone that even lives out in the countryside and they want to fill their table with rustic things, this book and this blanket, oh my gosh.
Picture it, Sunday afternoon, perfect weather outside, blanket, fire going, book open, coffee.
What a fun gift.
Perfect gift.
Right? Yeah. I would so entirely love to get this. I would just be delighted beyond words. So.
Well, that's what I think is fascinating about gifts like this, is you're not just giving the items, you're giving them an experience.
Yes, right?
You're giving them a moment that they really need.
And they can have this sitting out on the coffee table year round. If they get tired of a page, they just turn the page. And so you can, it's something that they'll have for years. Yeah. So I just think that a gift like this is just really, really sweet. It's thoughtful, it's meaningful, and very luxurious, but still very affordable.
Yeah.
I have to tell you, this video actually has two giveaways in it.
Whoa.
I know, we actually have two items to give away, and that is because JP & Co., Tyler dropped by this morning with this gift set so that he could give it away to one of you. Isn't that so sweet?
He's great, and this product line is amazing.
We've been enjoying this in our own. I had the diffuser, I put that into our closet, and every single time I go in there, I'm just like, oh my gosh, it smells so good in here. Yeah. So he is treating you guys. This is my beautiful rose. You've got the diffuser, you've got the candle.
You got the ambient spray, which is perfect for
you. Can
a room.
Spray this on your bed linens.
Amazing.
Oh my gosh. And on top of all that,
you have the wax melt. So you literally can, like, every way you can possibly make your home smell amazing, you get to do that.
Isn't that so awesome? I know you guys are gonna love it, but even if you don't win this prize, we're gonna have a discount code for you down in the description box as well. So that way you can get a little bit off and make it super affordable to give to yourself or to give to others, because single thing he does, he really focuses in on making sure that everything's really high quality. He's super focused on making sure that it's environmentally friendly and it's friendly for you as well. So no gross chemicals or anything like that in these. They are high quality and they're amazing, and I know that you'll really enjoy them.
And it's a local business, which I think is awesome.
He's doing such a good job. One day he's gonna be so big because he has such a nose for scents. He's really just knocking it out. So if rose isn't your thing, I have yet to smell a single one of his candles that I did not absolutely love.
Yep.
And he keeps sending them to us, and they're all really good.
I know, so they are really
that's
good.
Why I keep promoting them, because I love them. Okay, so for the next one, I don't call it naughtiness if I'm giving it away. I absolutely love Chanel nail polishes. Beautiful. I have one of their holiday colors on even today, and I love it. I wanted to be able to treat you guys to my favorite color, which is also a limited edition color. So I went to Chanel, and they are so lovely because they have wrapped the gift for you guys in their holiday ribbons. Inside this box, you will have the Rouge Brune color. That's inside here. And I wanted to take this just a little bit further because my other favorite item, this is like my ride or die. I ask myself this question. If I could only have one lipstick for the rest of my life, which one would it be? Because I'm afraid to show you the Chanel lipsticks.
The volume that we have.
Uh-huh. Yep. I have a thing for Chanel lipsticks. I love them. I do try other brands. So I've tried out a lot of different brands and tested them all out. And when it came to that moment, what is the one lipstick that everybody should have on the planet? It was this little baby. This is their Rouge Allure Velvet Extreme. This is their modern shade. First of all, it comes in a matte black case.
That's,
I mean,
awesome.
What on earth are you getting back? I know you don't get nearly as excited as I do, but I'm like, oh my gosh, it comes in a matte black container. He's like, I don't know what's going on in the bathroom, but she's having a moment with her lipstick
I'll
or something.
Stay out here.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so you pop it, which anytime Landon's in the bathroom, he's constantly popping
these. Oh my gosh,
these.
That's so cool.
So it's just, he sits with me and we're getting ready and I'm putting my makeup on, and he sits and he plays with the little lipstick. And this is mine, so don't be grossed out. Like, legitimately, I have used this all year. I love this color. It's just the perfect, like, nude. I'm wearing it today. It's like just a simple color.
It's beautiful.
It keeps the eye, it keeps your focus on your eyes because your lips are just, you know, plump and kissable at all times. So that's why this is my favorite. So one winner. We'll have one winner for the candles, and we will have one winner. Wait, don't go too far. I gotta have this. So I'm going to be sending you the bag because I literally went to the store and bought this for you. And they've also given you the little camellia so that you can apply that once you get the bag.
Nice.
I know, isn't that so cute? And it's the holiday collection. So this is directly purchased from the store, the beauty boutique that's here in Alpharetta. If you are local, they ordered extras of these. So this was the one that I have in the box was the last one that they had, and they ordered extras so that you can go by the local shop and purchase it. I highly suggest it. I love it over there.
It's awesome.
It is my home away from home. So then you will also be receiving your own box with your gift bow on it. And so you've got the lipstick and the nail polish inside of there. So one lucky winner will get this Chanel gift, and one will get the candle set. Isn't that so much fun?
It's awesome.
I love it.
So you're probably wondering, how do you enter? It's very simple. First of all, you have to be a subscriber. So go ahead and hit subscribe. And then once you've done that, look down below in the show notes, you'll see a link to download the PDF for today. You can literally shop the PDF.
Yes, so it's a free download. You download it, and we wanted to make it as easy as possible for you to be able to shop. And you can share this with somebody if you're hoping that you'll get one of these for yourself. So yes, all you have to do is just click on the pictures within the PDF and it takes you right to the items.
But registering for that PDF is you're registering for these gifts.
So we'll be able to email you directly. We need your email. So we wanna keep it private from where you don't have to leave it in the comments and stuff. So we wanted to make sure that you guys had a lot of fun, and we wanted to be able to give you some fun gifts for the season to get you as excited as we are. So we hope that you have enjoyed today's video. We are having a blast, and we may be totally hyped up on coffee. We've got 3 more days to go. So make sure you have hit subscribe because we don't want you to miss out on the upcoming videos. He's been a little bit quiet in this one because he's taking notes.
I am
next
taking notes.
One is the guys. I have a feeling that he's gonna be a little bit crazy in that one. Yeah, so you're not gonna believe the gifts that we have found for guys. It's gonna blow your mind. So make sure you tune back tomorrow, and at the end of the week, we have the biggest giveaway we've ever done. I can't believe what we're giving away. Every time I think about it, I get so excited. I almost can't stand it.
Yeah, it's amazing. Absolutely amazing.
You're gonna love it. So make sure you tune in each day this week, and we will hopefully then see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.